This is Wi-Fi printer. It's budget printer, and it's very good printer. Okay, let's try to print. Open Chrome. Okay, and I tell you some things. Many people think that it's impossible to print on BSD systems. It's not true. Printing is possible even without installing CAPS. My example is relevant only for HP printers and only network or Wi-Fi models. Let's start. First, we need install extension. Go to extension. We need to check developer mode and load unpacked. In SteamBSD by default extension you may found in extension folder, in home folder, office, HP, ID, number of version, extension, open. Okay, this is welcome page. I have read, start. Okay, and we need this is a section. Add printers by IP address. Click on this. Add printers by IP address. How it we may found? Go to our router page. Usually it's first number, of IP, and check connected clients. Bandwidth control. Okay. And NP IP. This is Wi-Fi direct name of printer. It's C like this. NP and numbers and digits. IP 101. Copy and paste. And past click add printer, printer name HP15W. Okay. It's not name is not main in this action. Okay, past IP, okay, and that's all. Let's try to print some. Go to my page, my site, try test print. We need to click hamburger or three dot. And click print. Yes. In this step we can't see our printer, but it's very easy to find it. Choose see more and this our printer. Okay. I choose 1 page. Okay, and click print. Very nice. Okay, that's all. Thank you for watching.